So welcome to number 14 of C function and nested loops. Our question today is, write a program that prints the first 50 Fibonacci number starting with 1 and 2 followed by a new line. The numbers must be separated by comma, followed by a space, comma. You are allowed to use standard library. Okay, let's go and create Fibonacci file. Okay. Okay, let me just put the P. Okay, insert. Okay. So this is the code, this is the head. In the head section, this is the comment section, this is the main. So this is the code for it. Should I copy it and drop your comment below? Please ensure that you like this video. It's already 2:45, 2:07 on my time, early morning. So you can imagine the sacrifice. Please ensure that you subscribe so I can do more of this content. So we save and use it. Okay, and it's clear. Okay, the next thing we're going to do is add it to GitHub. Yes, add it to home. Git commit. Thank you very much. Please subscribe and like the video. Please encourage me. Please, it doesn't cost you anything to just click on the subscribe button. Please help me to subscribe and drop your comment. Thank you.